get to that level, that's going to help us.
One of the things that Cindy mentioned is the continued success that we had a few weeks ago. One of the main points of focus was how do we communicate things that can be heard. We generated a great list of here are other avenues that may not be traditional avenues.
Yeah, I know you think of what happens to the that's strictly Spanish. Think about it. We're going to be ready for us.
I have a question. We are talking about a lot of traditional marketing tools that we can use. I'm just curious. Online education is a competitor for certain areas. If our enrollment basically is going down, does that mean online education is going up? I mean, are they really a competitor, or is that something that we look at?
Well, one thing I would tell you is most of the for-profits who are heavy into online, their enrollments are continuing online. Many of them are in trouble. Now,
for the community with online courses, are they in trouble as well, or just the non-profit? Or just the for-profit?
I don't know that I've ever seen data that just looked at it in that sense. Okay. And it's segmented by our online programming has tended to continue to increase. Typically, I think even last semester, that was probably the one area where we were still up a little bit. And as we talked about last month, the flip side of all that is student success. Yeah. Because we know that our students are not as successful. Now, I will say this, you know, when it comes to the adult population, I do think that a lot of adult students may have started to look more at some of the other online options, just what they can expect, even though we offer.
The last survey I just saw said online is going up in the country. I don't know if they're trending higher or lower. I will say this, I am going to that AAC support meeting this week, so I am going to see some press and what others are doing and what your friends are doing. So, what can you do for
them? To make sure we're asking the right questions.
Yeah. Well, you know, that's a, you know, what you're asking. You know, it's an interesting, in fact, I was talking with a lot of the data in college, and we've talked about it in our cabinet meetings that you may be indeed right that there are some shifts and trends going on. In fact, I worry a little bit more about the free stuff that's out there, like on the academy, or you can now learn language and all over for free, that sort of thing. And not that it's necessarily like CLC for that, but it's the job market's picked up, I've had a good job, rather than go to a class, I can learn this on my phone, convenient. So, yeah, there's, you know, that may be taking a shape in a part of that market, so you have all these things combining, right? So
we need to do something that is our, you know, core success opportunity or our model. I mean, Ryan said that people are doing that. I think that sounds great. I mean, that's not a bad thing.
Oh, no.
That's a good thing. It just happens to be that they're not for that, which is okay. So then what are we good at? Let's focus on what we're good at and let's see what we have.
That's exactly right. In fact, we talked about that. And this year, we're going to have more discussions in the college. We're going to make some of our remarks in the service and talk about these priorities. I think we talked about that. We are good at international education, sustainability, some of these things in our technology, we're picking up that data pretty well and fast. And so we need to start looking at what the experience that CLC will look like in 2 or 3 years.
But there, I mean, Gene, to answer your question, there are two things we do well. Prepare students for transfer, prepare students for jobs.
Right.
Those are the two things we do. That's our core.
And that's right. And when you're saying technology, you're mentally thinking, oh, no, really, why don't we teach it? I mean, getting in front of the BSN, sure. Getting in ready to transfer, a lot of core academics that are really good. I mean, that's the mission.
Yeah, and you know, we raise our graduation transfer rate up like 7 points and we're, you know, that's moving up. So, yeah, that is the core of what we do. I don't mean to diminish that by my comments. I'm just saying we need to think about the whole experience. If I'm coming to CLC, I'm expecting quality, and we're going to get quality, but we ought to think about the other things, too. And we'll have a beautiful campus, a lot of